And welcome to a birthday haul! Yay! So today, as you may know, today, the 25th of January, is my birthday! Yay! So I'm gonna be doing a birthday haul on some stuff that I got. So let's get right on to it. What I got are these adorable little earrings. First are these like pretty like dark blue roses, which I really like. And I got them at Claire's. I got them from somebody who bought them at Claire's. And here are some really adorable little teal elephants. And then this is a homemade present from my sister. She made long tail from all the colors of the rainbow in these really cool paper-made pens, which is really good because I love using like certain colors when I, you know, outline and underline some stuff. So this is going to be really fun to play with. And next is a so for me, it was between the Winter Bay and this one. And the Winter Bay gives you I'm going to unwrap these in the next cut, as well as I'm going to unwrap these. Okay, so we're going to open these now. So, I think I cut one of the little papers. Okay, so we have, oh, what are you? Oh, this is a virtual pet. So what are you? I have no idea, but you look like a penguin, so I'm just gonna go with your penguin. So, you can go right there. And these are all the possibilities of what you can get. So, yeah. Okay, I'm not looking, what do I get? Oh! Oh! What are you? I'm guessing it's a penguin. So, yay! Oh my gosh, you are so cute! You are so blue! You are too blue! You are very blue. Okay, I'm gonna name you Blue. Okay, there you have it, guys. This is Blue. So, next slide, and we will open up this one. So, let's move on. Okay, so now we're gonna open up this one. And I really hope that I didn't get two of the same one, because that would really stink. I kind of don't really want two penguins. I mean, they're adorable and stuff, but I don't really want two of them. So, since I found out that the little hard thing, okay, Okay, don't look at it. Don't. Okay, I didn't look at it. I don't know what kind of animal it is. I think it might be like a horse or something. I'm not sure. Oh my gosh, it's a swan! Oh my gosh, she's so pretty! Okay, so here they are. This is Blue, and I'm going to name this one Cotton. So there you have it! Our two LPS. Oh my gosh, okay, so here is Cotton's, and here is Blue's. This is adorable! Oh my gosh, these are so cute! So, there you have it! Our two LPS that I got for my birthday! Yay! And these two will be in some videos sooner or later. I don't know when. But yay! Okay, so let's move on to the bigger package. Woo! Okay, so now we're gonna be unwrapping this. Now, I'm not going to like unwrap this whole thing on camera, but I'm gonna start. And if it gets too difficult, then I'll just cut. You know, cut to the next slide. And, okay, this is where it seems that it's going to get difficult. Because I'm gonna have to like cut off all these strings. So I will be right back once these are all cut off and better looking than they are right now. Right now they're just trapped in this little plastic thing. Gosh! Okay, so I will be right back. Okay? 1 second. Okay, so I unwrapped them all, and this is a horse. She's very, very a purpley and really bright purple, so I'm gonna name her Royal. And this is the armadillo, and she's really cute, but I had a little trouble standing her up because she likes to lay down. See, she's got like a little round part back here, so it's kind of difficult to stand her up. And I like how she can just like walk on her bed, just like. So that's why I sat her in the chair. And here's the turtle friend. That's what they're called, I guess, friends. And this one has the most trouble standing up. It's like, there's a certain spot on my desk that it can stand up on. It's just, how do you do this? Magic? But the poodle, this little poodle right here, had no trouble at all standing up. So, I don't know what I'm gonna name the little friends. But it came with like a ton of cake, and like this is perfect because it's my birthday, so there's like tons of cake and a pie, which is sweet because I really wanted some pie. I've always wanted some like LPS pie. So now that we're done with all like the LPS and other things like that, I am going to I'm going to do the finale. So, like, the drum roll, please, I guess. You don't have to do that. But let's move on to the final and last thing. Whee! Okay, guys. So, for the finale, we have the final and last thing. And it is a Webkinz! Yay! It is a Webkinz Pegasus, and which one is it? Sapphire Pegasus. So these things are so cute, and I saw her and she looked adorable. So I bought her at Books a Million, and her wings are very, very soft. I love her wings, they're so soft. And so I am going to name this Pegasus Mistflight. Or Misty Flight? I think I'm gonna go with Mist Flight. It's sort of like inspired by like a warrior's name, you know, like Squirrel Flight and then Misty Foot. But those were just two names that popped into my head. Like her mane looks misty, and then she has wings, so I'm like, oh, Mist Flight. Whee! So, you know, So, that was my birthday haul. I'm going to give you one last quick overview of, like, pictures of them so that you want to get, like, one last look at them. So thank you so much for watching this birthday haul. I'm so sorry if I made you jealous of what I got. I didn't mean to. I was just so happy I had to show everybody. So, thank you so much for watching this birthday haul, and I will see you later. Bye!